So much for the glamorous life of an actor and the worries of a director. Greg is in and out of the water for over 8 hours in midwinter to produce a few minutes of film. Even with his protective clothing, he needs hot water poured onto him every few minutes before going back in again to freeze and finally to be rescued.